Let's catch up with Nina now in a science lab.